'60s, they started making these spaghetti westerns. I was always jealous of these guys because they had better background music than we did. And they all got to wear those great raincoats, even when it was 110 in the shade. Now, the trouble was, you could hardly understand anything they said.
Colonel, don't you think you and me ought to work together? I mean, I know our men dress differently, but look what we have in common. We are both rich, we're both power mad, and we're both colonels. Now, that's got to count for something.
Tell me about this trencher who shoots men in the hand. Could his presence here result in an all-out range war?
Well, maybe not a range war exactly, but certainly a lot of killing. You have my word on that, a lot of it.
All right. Count us in.
Oh, good, good, good. Now, the first thing we have to do is keep the element of surprise. This fancy shooting fellow has got to be kept completely in the dark about what we're doing.
Somebody pull the emergency brake! Quick!
No! Don't!
Get the horses!
We can't, Colonel. We left them at the station.
Oh, you!